Leela Barbara Bailey. I was a nurse when I went in. I joined the Army as a student nurse, and when I graduated, I went to basic training at Fort Sam Houston and volunteered for Vietnam. My time in Vietnam has always been something that I'm extremely proud of, but it's been in a private place, and it's always been difficult to talk about. I worked for 6 months in a surgical ward, and then worked for a year in the emergency room. So it was very difficult. You never thought about what you did. You didn't go home and think, because I think if you thought about it, you wouldn't be able to get up the next day and do what you had to do. So coming back, nothing. I didn't experience anything negative, but certainly didn't experience anything positive. I think what Senator Donnelly is doing is noble and kind for those of us to recognize those of us that served and those that did not come home. I'm really in awe of his dedication, not only to the military, but to veterans.